Hey man, welcome to the Guest Behemoth podcast, and this is installment number 4 of Vintage Stoner Rock. That was Blue Phantom from 1971. The name of that track was Distillation. This is also a track from 1971. A group called Dull Knife. This one's called Plastic People. Buzzard, a song called Sky Balloon. Before that, Mammoth, Full Machine, The Human Beast. The song was called Reality, presented as an alternative. And we started out that set with Dull Knife, Plastic People. As far as I know, all of those songs were from 1971, as is this one. This is Axis, and the title of this little presentation is Bad Trip.
fermo nel silenzio di una stanza di cristallo, la mia voce sottovoce sta parlando con me stesso, ombre bianche senza tempo danno vita alle pareti come gocce di memoria che poi scivola lontano. La memoria è ora un fiume d'acqua verde trasparente, trasparente come un sogno dove annega il mio sorriso. La mia immagine felice si scompone in mille luci, sento emergere promesse, ho paura di arrivare. Questo viaggio senza fine è invenzione del mio io che mi lascia abbandonato tra promesse ed illusioni. Sono un'isola perduta, sono spazio, sono amore, sono acqua, sono il mare.
Capsicum Red with Coral, and they had some help from Cro-Magnon, and that little ditty was called Ritual Feast of the Libido, and that was from 1969. Cro-Magnon, look that up. Very interesting avant-garde music from 1969. All those guttural growls and stuff, you know. Sounds like a mushroom trip I had one time out in the woods, you know. Foaming at the mouth, digging in the dirt, howling, screaming, getting it all out. And we started off that set with Axis. And the name of that one was Bad Trip. And this one, a lot of these songs are 1971, I don't know why. The Capsicum Red was 1970. Cro-Magnon was 1969. But this one is from 71 again. And this is Noir. And the song is called The System. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. This is just a look at life. Oh, what might be right, yeah. Now the time to open your eyes. And you can realize that you can be anything that you wanna be, yeah. You can be anything that you wanna be, yeah. Yeah. You can be anything that you wanna be, yeah. Make you say, as a man I'm here to stay up. Don't try to understand me. You got hints in my head, but you left me my brains here. Why don't you let me be, child? Let me see my light. Let me see my height. Let me see my light. Yeah. Let me see my light, child. Let me see my light. Within each one of us, yeah, yeah. Is it good or is it bad, baby? That's you to say, yeah. Why don't you let me be here? Why don't you let me see? Why don't you let me be here? Why don't you let me see? Why don't you let me be here? Why don't you let me see? Why don't you let me be here? Why don't you let me see? Why don't you let me be here? Why don't you let me see? Yeah. Why don't you let me be here? Why don't you let me see? Yeah. Why don't you let me see? Yeah. Let me see it. Won't you let me see it? Won't you let me see it?
I'm traveling the path that says I'm on the road. You can believe anything I have written there.
Sun, the name of that tune was Message. And before that, Gin House, Sun in a Bottle. We started out that set with Noir, The System. And up next, let's see, what do we got here? Thunder Mother. It's a relatively long song. It's about 10 minutes. 9 minutes, 22 seconds. Thunder Mother. And it's called Someday. And it's also from 1971.
Thank you. mind portrays your deepest and most side, feelings you can't hide. Today we stand alone, into the night we go, to find your inmost side. Sleeping.
Thunder Mother Someday. And we're getting towards the end here. I'm deliberately attempting to make all these vintage stoner rock episodes CD length, so you can fit the entire episode on a CD if you like. I'm trying not to talk too much so that you got a lot of music and not a lot of blabbering. But we're going to wrap this episode up. I'm going to play one more song. We've done four of these so far, and there's still plenty more that I could present, perhaps at a later date, I think, for CDs worth of stoner rock is enough for now. Know what I'm saying? And it's been really good going through this genre. It's been a lot of fun. So thank you for being with me, and thank you for listening. Stay tuned. We've got all kinds of interesting stuff coming up on the Guest Behemoth podcast, of course. You know, I'm always doing different shit. So thank you for being with us for our vintage stoner rock series. And this is a band I'm going to end this with, this little song. It's not a very long one. It's a band called Samurai. And let's see, what the fuck is the name of this song? Saving It Up For So Long. Yes, I think that's fitting. Saving It Up For So Long. I saved it up for so long. Well, yeah. Hey, man, thanks for being here, checking it out. And subscribe to the podcast, you know, just iTunes it or something, and you can download the episodes and save it for later. Save it for later. Burn it to a CD, like I said. Okay. Thanks for listening, people. Peace.
Happened to appear, need I say more?